If you are getting a P0311 error code, this video is going to show you two practical solutions to fix the error code at home. Use the Zeus app to scan your vehicle and see the error code P0311. It indicates that cylinder number 11 is experiencing misfires. There are two simple DIY solutions you can try to solve this problem. Method A, the spark plug. The spark plugs are located at the engine end of the wires, under the plug covers that attach them. First, carefully remove the spark plug. Use the spark plug gapper to check the spacing of this spark plug. Normally the spacing should be between 0.024 to 0.071 inches. As you can see, the spacing of this spark plug is a bit low. Use the spark plug gapper to increase the spacing back to the normal range. But if you see there is obvious damage on the spark plug, just simply replace it with a new one. Method B, the ignition coil. Ignition coils are usually installed directly at the cylinder head, above the spark plug. First, carefully remove the ignition coil from the engine. Check to see if the ignition coil is either stained or damaged. If the ignition coil is covered with engine oil or stains, simply clean it with a WD-40 cleaner. Otherwise, replace the damaged ignition coil with a new one. So here are two of the most practical solutions to fix the P0311 error code. After the repair, you can now use the Zeus app to clear the error code and tap the rescan button one more time to make sure everything is fine with your vehicle.